Broadway.
I get asked pretty often who my favorites are to paint, and The Undertaker is always near the top of that list. He's one of those that I can push further and do more with because he's already got this dark, mysterious persona, and I can go further with that with my art, push it in different directions, or, like I did with this one, really make it iconic. True story. I am married to my wife of 6 years now because of The Undertaker. When we were first dating, I invited her to a Royal Rumble watch party. It's the one in 2006. And we hadn't ever really talked much about WWE or wrestling, but she wanted to impress me on this early date. And she said, yeah, sure, okay. You know, really just wanting to ingratiate herself with me. And as the show went on and The Undertaker came out, it dawned on her she had grown up watching wrestling with her dad. And he was one that, instead of shelling out the money for pay-per-views, he would tune to that channel on the box, and sometimes you could hear the show, but you couldn't actually see it. And so my wife grew up loving The Undertaker, but had never actually seen him. So when he came out in the Rumble, it brought all of those memories back, and she and I were able to bond with that, and my in-laws. We've all gotten close because of wrestling and because of The Undertaker.
And there's the finished piece. Not bad.